I'll try.
Jeremy?
Are you ready to tell me
what's happening?
I put a rope around my neck, and then I strangled all life from my body.
Uncle!
Are you under the impression that you died?
Yes. No. I was supposed to die.
What does that mean to you? That you were supposed to die?
I'm the catalyst. I had to die to make the story happen.
What story? What are you referring to, Jeremy?
30 years ago, Frederic needed me to die.
Jeremy!
You're not making any sense, Jeremy. Come back. Find your focus.
Uncle?
I cheated everyone. I didn't play my part. I escaped my doom. Destiny!
Again. Find your focus.
Jeremy!
Now everything is wrong. Nothing is in place.
Hey, listen to me. We're gonna drown.
Calm down, Miss Hartwood. You're not in any danger.
But Jeremy, he was here, wasn't he?
Miss Hartwood, I am beginning to suspect your family curse is catching up with you. Have you ever talked to a doctor about your condition?
No. No, I was just confused. I thought I saw him for a moment. I'm fine. I'll let you be.
Miss, I want you to know I'm here to help, if you need me.